So, what is the hydraulic radius of a rectangular air duct at 700 mm by 1000 mm? So, since R is equals to cross-sectional area over perimeter area, then R is equals to 700 times 1000 over 2 times 700 plus 1000. If you solve it, we can get 205.88 mm.